Jetwing Hotels have widened their reach to Jaffna with the motive of broadening the facilities provided to locals and foreigners who arrive in Jaffna.
The Jetwing Jaffna Hotel, which has been constructed with 55 rooms with modern amenities, was declared open by President Maithripala Sirisena today. During the event, it was said that the motive of the group is to showcase Sri Lanka's pride and safety to foreign tourists.
So this is going to be the first of our ventures in Jaffna. We hope that people, the tourists, those who come to visit friends and relatives will enjoy the hospitality of Jetwing Jaffna, and we look forward to serving the people of Jaffna in the years to come.
A portrait of the donor of the land, the first Sri Lankan governor of the central bank and founder of the merchant group in New Jayawardena, was unveiled by the president. Certificates were also awarded to 67 youth who had successfully completed the hotel management course under the Jetwing Youth Development Program.
I see